Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Those gusty winds we had during the afternoon likely to continue through the evening hours tonight. They're ushering in some much colder air mass. Northern New Hampshire temperature readings already back down into the upper 30s. Top of Mount Washington is running about 10 above zero. So good indication of the chilly air that's settling in. High temperatures tomorrow with a mix of sunshine and clouds. Warmest in Portland, 55 degrees. Mid-50s Freiburg, but mid-40s as you work your way from North Conway. Bethel, Rangeley, not even getting out of the 30s. A partly sunny day in the valleys. Breezy and cool with temperatures in the upper 40s. My forecast tonight, clearing skies, a colder night than we've seen, 25 to 30. Tomorrow, mostly sunny. We'll see some fair weather clouds mixing in more to the north. Breezy again with highs 50 to 55. On Sunday, a mix of sun and clouds, cooler yet. Monday, we start the warming trend, headed to near 60 by the middle part of next week.